Howdy, partner.
Howdy, partner.
What are you trying to do?
Come on, pal.
You see this one here?
Ah, monsieur, welcome. Come in. Interested in one of my charms? If you have the right ingredients for me, I can create some magical pieces for you, between you and me. You know, I am a liberal purchaser. Very liberal. Watch where you keep that! These natives. Why just have one, huh? Why not? Enjoy it. If the goods are of course. I will buy them, regardless of... Don't go talking about this now. I prefer an element of mystery.
So Pedro has been singing corridos under Mary's window, every day, all
hey.
Night long.
No, nada me sorprende.
Hi there.
Hey.
How can I help?
Up to toe outfits made here, folks.
Hello.
No high, too exotic.
Hello, sir. First time here,
hello.
I think. All made to measure.
Well, that's something.
Hello, my dearie.
Bye-bye.
One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you.
How are things?
Just fine, thank you.
That's good.
I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work.
How is everything with you?
Pedro, hola.
Well.
I once spent the night south of Boulder Glade. Just me in my tent, and the daughter of a big local family. We wake up to see two eyes staring in at us. I swear.
Hello
there.
Mind out.
Don't mind me. Hola.
Hello there.
Hola, señorita.
Somehow all the dens in the neighborhood gets closed, and yet my brother's allowed to be open. Makes no sense.
Lady,
Levi's crop's short again. Wonder what they'll say this time.
Christ almighty!
Yeah.
Ayuda!
I see you with that.
Oh, no.
What's wrong with this place?
For Christ's sake,
got something.
Put him in the gun!
Thank you.
Time to go, boy. Okay, fella.
Yeah.
It's all right, boy. Let's get you cleaned up.
Morning, Arthur.
But answer me this. If Miller is a frog, is he an honest frog?
The way I see it, he's the worst kind of frog, Mr. Dutch. He's a rich dreamer.
You're becoming quite the hunter, aren't you?
How do you mean?
He's on vacation with the lower classes. The outlaws, those unprotected by wealth.
You are too hard on him. He writes with incredible beauty.
Yes, he's very ornamental, as my uncle would say.
And your uncle? What was he?
Good morning.
Most educated man in his county, but a slave.
Miller. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
A slave to pretty words and empty phrases, but he don't understand.
You are too harsh a critic.
Look. You're a great man, Mr. Dutch. But you ain't great because of Evelyn.
Appreciate it, Pearson. Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low.
Well, I do like talking with you.
Not the best quality, I'm afraid. Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hi, Karen.
Karen,
Grimshaw.
I reckon that's me done, fellas.
Susan!
If you'll excuse me.
Good morning, Arthur.
So, a feller in town recognized me from Blackwater.
That's not good.
It's okay, though. I dealt with it.
I didn't do it.
Hang in there.
I heard that. Oh, heard what, you crazy fool? I heard everything you said. I was sleeping.
Okay, I'll catch you later, then. All right, Arthur.
Make me angry.
You'll start howling at me.
Morning, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Well,
a stage company lockbox. We don't got the key. Mister, help!
Hey, shut up. Get out of here. Act like you never saw this. Hey, shit, it is!
Ah!
mister. I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You done me a service. Hey, look. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. But ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right. Easy.
This needs some telling.
You okay, boy? Let's go, boy.
Thank you.
Hey!
Sorriest looking son of a bitch ever I saw.
You.
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always like that, though, were. You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway?
Used to be's correct. Them days are long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. I need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Well, don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you would get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know? You interested in the old days? You shovel this shit, I tell you some stories. You keep your hands clean, I don't give you squat.
God damn it. These better be some stories.
Oh, they are. Pick up the fork and get to work. Or get out of here and stop wasting my time.
I'm gonna do this for you, but I don't like it.
Jim Boy weren't nothing, you know. Me? I killed men, women, and children, too. Animals. I even killed rocks. And I killed them good. I shot folks, stabbed folks, skinned folks. I scalped some. Boy, they scream when you scalp them.
Hey, let me work.
I bash folks, butcher folks. I burn folks alive. Buried folks alive. One time, I...
Yeah, I get it, all right? You're mean. What about Calloway?
You have no idea, girlie. If I effeminate type like you, I'd probably have chopped your head off, stuffed you, and eaten you like a sausage.
No doubt.
Don't know what got into these arms.